Well, a news alert out of Greenwood. Tonight, a woman is found dead at an apartment complex. An arrest has been made. The coroner confirms 40-year-old Latoya Coleman was found dead this evening at University Commons Apartments right down the road from Lander University. Now, she was found inside an apartment with a gunshot wound. And police say they believe this was a domestic violence-related incident, and the suspect's name and charges will be released tomorrow.